assistant?
Well, my understanding is that she signed some statements that conflict with what she said last night.